Bushnik's taken. I killed ya. And someday, when I own this whole shop, I'll remember, I'll owe it to you. Ah, too, who cares if I've been on the anemic side these past few weeks? So what if I've had a few dizzy spells, a little lightheadedness? It's all been worth it, old pal. But look, I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna run down to Schmendrick's and get a bite to eat. I'll see you later. Oh boy, here we go again. Look, I haven't that much left. Just give me a few more days to heal, then we'll start on the left hand again. I beg your pardon? You talk, you open up your trap, you think, you said,
feed me, trouble, feed me now.
I can't.
I'm sorry.
Oh, but look, maybe I can squeeze a little out of this one.
I need some food.
I know, but you can't get blood from a
more
blood. No, but there isn't anymore. Hey, what do you want me to do? Slip my wrists?
Ah.
Okay. How about I run down to the corner and get you some nice chopped sirloin, huh?
Must be blood.
Tui, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh.
No, look, I don't want to hear this.
Feed me.
Look, does it have to be human?
Feed me.
Does it have to be mine?
Feed.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Machine bone. Feed me all night long. That's right, boy. You put your head in. Feed machine bone. Feed me all night long. Because if you feed I can grow up big and strong.
You eat blood, Audrey, too. Let's face it. What am I supposed to do? Kill people?
I'll make you worth your while.
What?
You think this is all a coincidence, baby? There's some success around here. Your adoption papers.
No, look, you're a plant, an inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything your secret, greasy, hot desires. Would you like a Cadillac off? Oh, guess that old Jack off. How about a date with Eddie Lamar? Oh, yeah. I'd like to be a big wheel, dining out for every meal. I'm the plant gonna make it all real. Gonna get it.
You're gonna get it.
I'm your genie, I'm your friend, I'm your willing slave. Take up chances, feed me, eh? You know the kind of eats, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky licks, I crave. Come on, Simo, don't be a punch. Trust me, you're not, so they rather keep touch. Show them an initiative for a wonderful touch. There must be someone who can 86 real quiet and get me some lunch. Think about a room with orange wrapped in velvet covered in glitz. A little nothing to clean up your six and you'll
get it.
See, I'd like a Harley machine.
Now you're
around my
it.
House, James Peter.
But it's true, isn't it?
No. I don't know anyone who deserves to be chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
inside.
Stupid woman! Christ, what a freaking scatterbrain!
I'm sorry, Doctor! I'm sorry, Doctor!
Now get the hell in there and pick up your goddamn sweater, you ditzy cow!
Yes, Doctor! Hi, Seymour. I left my sweater here.
Hurry up, stupid slut! Christ, how do you like a stupid day like that? Forget your friggin' sweater. Christ, if your head weren't screwed on!